Roll sound. Rolling. Camera.
Rolling. Mahurat shot. Smile, please. All the best.
Action.
Take two. First of all, congratulations. What do I say about Vikram? I was thinking on my way here. What shall I say about him? And then suddenly I had a deluge of so many things that I couldn't put my thoughts together. So I said, I'll just go up there and I'll say what comes to my mind, because whatever I will say about him and whatever I feel about him is straight from my heart. I didn't know this guy. I didn't know him at all. About 2.5 years ago is when he called me up saying that he has a request for a guest appearance in his film. I don't do guest appearances. I'm not so fond of them. But he was a friend's friend and I knew him. So I said, chalo, aajao. Theek hai. You know, let's spend 15 minutes and we'll sit and chat. And Vikram came over. It's very reserved, very dignified, very, you know, polished and all of that, until he started talking about the film. Then he was bouncing off my ceiling, my wall. He was like, it's like, my God, this man has got some passion. Those 15 minutes turned to 2 hours. And at the end of it, I was so overwhelmed that I had tears running down my cheeks. And then I couldn't stop. I started talking more into the film. We started talking about the characters and what else could be done to the climax, and I just got involved as if this was my launch film. So that was our first meeting, and then I had the opportunity, the pleasure, the experience of actually being on set with him. And I must tell you all, and of course you already know, he is a crazy man on set. You will be in good hands, but those hands will really, really push you. And that is actually what you want from your director. You want someone who will make you feel safe and also push you just a little bit over the edge, just to find out what else is possible, what else can come out from within you. So anyways, that's about my experience with Vikram. I'm so happy that you have started your second film, because I sincerely believe that good filmmakers need to make more films. So I'm excited that you're making this film, a little disappointed because I don't have a role in this film?
Just one scene of yours is the full budget of the film. To just pay you for that one scene is the budget, including the P&A of my film.
When the hell have we discussed monies, Vikram? I'm getting off the stage now. I don't like you anymore. But I truly, truly wish you an enormous amount of success because I know you deserve it. Your passion, even the way you do a Muhurat launch or any kind of launch for your film, it's so beautiful. It's so aesthetically. It's you. And I'm sure this film, I know where this film comes from. He draws from his personal experiences, from his life, from the world around him. And this is another film that is straight from Vikram's heart to all of us. And I'm very, very sure that it's going to make our lives smile a little bit more. So thank you for this, Vikram. And congratulations and all the best to all of you. Thank you.
Hrithik has always been a phone call away. After Rudyantar, the first person who heard the screenplay version of Smile Please was Hrithik. I said, you have to give me half an hour. I went to his house and I said, you can just chuck it and say, Vikram, don't make this film or go ahead because I trust your instincts. And the kind of belief and faith this man has shown in me, he was a phone call away when I asked him if he'd do the Maurat of my film. I'm indebted to him. Like I said, I was not his friend. Today, he's family. Thank you.
देखिए हम दोनों विक्रम को बहुत अच्छे से जानते हैं बहुत ही अच्छे इंसान हैं उनकी पहली मराठी फिल्म बहुत अच्छी रही और लोगों को बहुत पसंद आई और जब इन्होंने हमें बताया था इस फिल्म के बारे में जब कॉन्सेप्ट बताया तभी हमने बोला था ये बहुत ही अच्छी फिल्म होगी और जो पैशन विक्रम में है वो बहुत कम दिखने को मिलता है और बहुत सारा लक उनको देना चाहेंगे और बहुत सारी ताकत और जोश देना चाहेंगे और जो कि है उनमें ताकि ये फिल्म पहली फिल्म की तरह उससे भी अच्छी हो और बहुत नाम कमाए
द नेम ऑफ द फिल्म इज स्माइल प्लीज और मैं चाहती हूँ कि ये फिल्म देख के सबके फेस पे स्माइल आ जाए और एक्चुअली जितना जो पैशन है विक्रम फडणीस के अंदर तो मुझे लगता है कि आई मीन उनका स्माइल कोई नहीं रोक सकता और उनके साथ उनकी माँ का भी आशीर्वाद है विच इज़ एन अमेजिंग थिंग और उनको कोई नहीं रोक सकता फॉर श्योर इनके स्माइल में तो सब लोग फिदा ही है तो देखो स्माइल प्लीज
देबीना की स्माइल एक्चुअली सबसे अच्छी है मुझे लगता है कि मैं ज्यादा स्माइल नहीं करता हूँ तो ज्यादा अच्छा लगता हूँ और देबीना हंसती है तो बहुत अच्छा लगता है
अच्छा लगता है अच्छी लगती है
अच्छी भी लगती है
तुमको अच्छा लगता है मैं अच्छी लगती है
हाँ दोनों चीज़ अच्छा लगता है सी यू गाइस बाय बाय